How would the vulture react in the face of the king of birds? Who would win when the two decide to fight? Eagle or vulture? Eagles and vultures both come in the category of prey birds, and both are stronger raptors. These two species of birds are basically known for hunting. Eagle, any of many large, heavy-beaked, big-footed birds of prey belonging to the family Accipitridae, order Accipitriformes. They are at the top of the food chain, with some species feeding on big prey like monkeys and sloths. Eagles have amazing eyesight and can detect prey up to 2 miles away. Vulture, any of 22 species of large carrion-eating birds that live predominantly in the tropics and subtropics. The 7 species of New World vultures include condors, and the 15 Old World species include the lammergeier and griffins. Although many members of the two groups appear similar, they are only distantly related. Size and description. An eagle may resemble a vulture in build and flight characteristics, but has a fully feathered, often crested head and strong feet equipped with great curved talons. Eagles vary in size. One of the smallest species, the little eagle, is around 17.7 to 21.7 inches, 45 to 55 centimeters. In contrast, Stella's sea eagle is around 36 to 42 inches, 91 to 106 centimeters in size, and wingspan can reach approximately 72 to 96 inches, 2 to 2.5 meters. Sight is the strongest of all eagle senses. The eyes are large, can take up almost 50% of the head. An eagle's vision is 4 to 5 times better than that of a human. Eagle eyes are angled 30 degrees away from the center of the face, which gives eagles a greater field of view. Vultures have a heavy body, a hunched-over stance, and their feathers often appear shaggy and looser than other birds. They are generally, but not always, a dull brown or black over the body. Some species have paler underparts or heads and throats that are bright red or deep blue. One characteristic of many vultures is their bald head and sometimes bald throat. It is thought that this helps keep their head clean when they are feeding inside animal bodies, but it may also help them regulate their body temperature. Vultures have a strong, hooked beak to help them tear open carcasses. Their wings are very broad compared to other birds. This helps when they are soaring the skies, searching for food. They can vary in size. For example, a turkey vultures are about 27 inches, 70 centimeters tall, and have a wingspan of about 5.6 feet, 1.7 meters. The largest eagles are the Andean condor and the Cinereus vulture, which can reach a wingspan of 10 feet, 3.2 meters. Range and habitat. Different species of these birds live in different regions of the world. With so many different species, it is virtually impossible to set foot on a landmass that isn't Antarctica without finding an eagle of some kind. These birds live in North America, Central America, South America, Eurasia, Australia, and the surrounding islands and Africa. Some species live across the entire Northern Hemisphere, while other species inhabit a single small region. Different species of eagles live in virtually every habitat on Earth, save for the harshest polar regions. These birds live from the world's warmest tropical regions to the frigid Arctic tundras. They inhabit a number of different ecosystems, including a variety of dry forests, rainforests, mountain forests, meadows, prairies, deserts, and more. Some species even hunt in agricultural areas and farms. Vultures are found on all continents of the world, except Antarctica and Australia. However, they are in severe danger of becoming extinct in some locations, meaning this distribution could change in the near future. The larger vulture species require a habitat that allows them to see or smell carrion while they soar in the sky. This means their habitats usually include plains or savannas, although some live in open mountain regions. Some smaller vulture species can be found in suburban areas. Diet. Eagles, like all birds of prey, are carnivores. They eat only meat and do not eat any type of plant matter. They eat a wide variety of small animals, including rats, mice, rabbits, squirrels, snakes, fish, lizards, birds, and more. Because these birds are so massive, they can hunt larger prey than any other type of bird. Some of the more impressive examples of this include deer fawns, antelopes, raccoons, kinkajous, porcupines, cranes, seals, bobcats, swans, and more. Vultures are almost exclusively carrion eaters. They usually feed in large groups, often with other vulture species and other carrion eaters. There is an immense amount of squabbling between these animals, but despite this, they can strip the body of a biggest mammal in just a few minutes. Behavior. As is the case with most animals, behavior varies from species to species. Many eagle species are solitary animals that hunt alone. Some species are monogamous and mate for life. In these cases, the birds often share a territory that they both protect from other eagles and potential predators. They have impressive eyesight and spend much of their time soaring and searching for food. Eagles usually build their nests in trees or on cliffs, and their nests are quite large. Incubation periods vary from species to species. Sometimes both parents incubate, and both parents always care for the chicks. The most characteristic behavior of vultures is their soaring behavior. As the sun warms the earth, it also warms the air. This causes the air to rise in upward currents called thermals. Vultures take advantage of these thermals by flying into the rising air, spreading their wings, and soaring to great heights without beating their wings. Once in the air, they can spot carrion with their very good eyesight, although some species use a well-developed sense of smell. It is believed that vultures form bonds for life with just a single other individual. Monogamy. They become sexually mature at 5 to 7 years of age. Vultures can live to be 25 years old. What would happen if a vulture fought an eagle? Who would win? The vulture can be larger than the eagle, but can't be compared with the characteristics and hunting skills possessed by the eagle. You will note that the eagle is more superior. The eagle is an experienced hunter, taking down many large animals and birds. The eagle is used to killing big animals such as deer, monkeys, and foxes with its powerful talons. The eagle can use the same powerful talons and its experience on the vulture, leaving it either dead or seriously injured. In addition, the eagle has great flying speed. A golden eagle can glide in the air at 320 kilometers per hour, and therefore the vulture would not have a place to escape to. Vultures are social birds. They fly in flocks, while eagles soar alone. Unlike vultures, eagles don't avoid unfavorable climate conditions and will often fly in stormy and rainy days. Vultures have amazing sniffing ability. However, some vultures, like black vultures, use their vision to find food. As they have excellent eyesight, they can find a corpse from 4 to 5 miles away. Although eagles stand out here, they have one of the sharpest eyesights in the animal kingdom, with 25 vision and the ability to see UV light, their eyesight is far better than any other species of birds of prey. While the eagle is the national bird and symbol for the USA, no country in the world has yet adopted the vulture to represent its regal stance. Can you guess why? By using the powerful skills of hunting with their strong legs, an eagle can overpower a vulture. The eagle can also use its powerful talons and bring down the vulture to severe injury or even death. However, vultures cannot escape from the eagle because of the difference in vulture versus eagle in flight. Eagles have a more straight and powerful flight than vultures. That's all for today. Thank you so much for watching, and please don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell button.